going down. Fades to Black Street. The homies got at me. Collab creations. Bump like agony, no doubt.
Welcome back to the 2 Minute Warning Cigar Review on the Cigar Dungeon Podcast. This is Cigar Kevin with another Cigar Porn Corner COVID edition of the Cigar Dungeon Podcast. I'm here alone once again. COVID-19. Keeping it safe, stupid. Soon we should be back to some 2 man and 3 man podcasts. But for the time being, it's another solo. Today on the podcast, I smoked the EP Carrillo Inch number 70. It's a 7x70 cigar. If you've ever smoked the Inch by EP Carrillo, they're fantastic cigars. I absolutely love them. This cigar in particular, I quite enjoyed. It had some black licorice notes I didn't care for off the bat, but overall the construction was pretty good and the draw was really good. I did smoke it a little quick, and because it's a thicker cigar, it tends to overheat a lot more than other cigars, so I did get some ballooning in the wrapper, but for the most part the wrapper held together. I definitely recommend trying this cigar. It's not a cheap cigar. It's retails in Canada around the $30 mark. It's up there in price, but you get almost 3 hours of cigar smoking pleasure. Fantastic. Today on the podcast, like you've noticed, I do a lot of nostalgia on this podcast, going back and reliving things from the past. It's about 20 years since the Up and Smoke tour happened, so I go back and watch the Up and Smoke tour, a few tracks off of it anyway, some of the live tracks, which were pretty good. I highly recommend it to put in your Google machine, Up and Smoke tour 2000, and you can watch. People have uploaded the whole videos in its entirety, and light up a cigar and sit back and enjoy the Up and Smoke tour. It's one of the great tours. Even the DVD sales did so well. It was quite unprecedented. Jumping off the heels of the Chronic 2001 album, which in itself ranks up there with, you know, the Thrillers, the All Eyes on Me, Back in Black. It's just an album where from beginning to end, every track is good. And same thing goes for this tour. It's an all-star cast of guys like Ice Cube, Exhibit, Eminem, Dr. Dre, Snoop Dogg. It's the who's who of the hip-hop game in 2000. Not much more to say. So grab an EP Carrillo Inch number 70, or grab the 64 or whatever. They're all good cigars, but in this case I did the Inch, which came in at about 770. It's a long, thick cigar. And watch the Up and Smoke tour from year 2000. It's pretty great. It's been another Cigar Porn Corner nostalgia podcast of the Cigar Dungeon Podcast. Smoke good cigars, drink good booze, eat good food. Cheers.
This is Cigar Kevin of the Cigar Dungeon Podcast. If you enjoy the podcast that we're putting out there, please subscribe on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Stitcher, TuneIn. All these places are great ways to download our podcasts. Also, please follow us on social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, at The Cigar Dungeon, or follow me, at Cigar Kevin, on Instagram. Also, you can join our social club, The War Pigs, at War Pigs SC on all social media, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram.